is Jana, the Crunchy Mama, and I'm here.
Crunchy Mama.
Yes, I am a Crunchy Mama. This is my toddler. I'm here to show you another video of a bag that I could not find any reviews on before I bought it. This is the Storksack Sandy, and I ordered it because I was very excited about the external bottle pockets. Those are a big deciding factor for me. They are large. I could fit probably my two Funtainers or two or three Dr. Brown's bottles in there. They are insulated. There are two of them. And I also was under the impression that it was a backpack. But these straps down the back are not backpack straps. So I was a little disappointed when I pulled it out of the box. but I'll go around the bag and show you the other features. You can see all the plastic and tags are still on. I think it's going to have to go back. there is a pocket across the front here. There's this one, but you see it's under this strap, so it, like, you can't put things in there through the top like this. You kind of have to go in down the side. Same thing over here. This strap covers up your pocket. like I said, there are the two nice bottle pockets on the side. There is this large pocket across the back, but again, this strap covers the opening to the pocket, which doesn't make any sense to me. I can't figure out what is going on here. it has very, very nice hardware, I will say. It's very pretty, very well made. The straps are well made. The straps up here, honey, just a minute. Yes, I will help in just a second. The straps up here are quite narrow, so if your bag is heavy, I don't feel like this would be comfortable. I'm gonna open up this double zipper on top. The bag does open very wide, which is nice. It comes with a food and beverage bag, which is nice. It's about half the size of a Jujube fuel cell. It is insulated. And then it comes with a changing pad. It is Velcro, which I'm not a huge fan of, but it's a very nice changing pad. And then it's got four large slip pockets, 1, 2, 3, 4, and then a large zipper pocket here. Not a lot of other internal structure in the bag, but it does stand up on its own, which is a big deal for me. I just don't feel like it's quite big enough for my needs. I have a potty training 3-year-old and a cloth diapered 1-year-old who supplements with bottles. So I have to carry pumped milk with me, which is why I was so excited about these bottle pockets. They each have their own Funtainer and snacks and changes of clothes and things. So it's about the width of a Lily J. Jennifer. But it's only about 2/3 of the bottom width of a Lily J. Jennifer. So I just don't feel like it's quite big enough for me. And then the pocket thing, I don't understand why. it just doesn't make sense. It seems like a very well-made bag, I will say. And if you're not really excited about exterior pockets, maybe this is not a big deal for you. I don't know. For the price point, it just, It just doesn't do it for me. But like I said, the hardware is very nice. The vinyl is very nice. The straps are well made, even though this is narrow. And the bottle pockets are really big, which is great. It doesn't take up space in the bag. That's very important. But I just can't figure out what the deal is here. So I hope this helps. There were no reviews when I bought this bag. I was looking at the Stork Sack Saren, and then I saw the Stork Sack Sandy, and it was all the good features of the Saren plus the external bottle pocket. So I thought I would try it out. But I think it's gonna have to go back. The UPS man and I are quite good friends. So I hope this was helpful. Y'all have a good day.